But for many of us, which Kendall was trying to tell you, it means tamale time. JC Fernandez is live at La Bonita Supermarket with the history of the tamale and some delicious details. Hey, JC.
Oh, I guess we're on? We're on right now. Mr. Wow, here we are at La Bonita Supermarkets. First off, how do I look? I got the hairnet?
I make it there. Yeah.
Hairnet. I'm good. It's all about tamales. I'm going to come see you in a second. You head over there.
Let me get it.
You get in the kitchen.
You make, yes.
Okay, all right. Okay. All right. Celeste.
Let him work.
The tamales, the history. Tell everyone about the history of the tamales.
This is actually one of my favorite dishes. It's because it's good throughout the 365 days a year. For every single holiday, tamales have been, for centuries and centuries, a very typical dish that we also carry here. So the main thing is the Aztecs used to use the tamales to carry them out when they used to go on hunting trips.
Because it was easy to carry and then easy to heat up whenever you're at a camp. It was easy to heat up. And the great things about tamales, you can make them with anything, right? Meats, veggies.
Anything. You can make them with fruit. You can make them with pork. We have steak. You can make vegetable ones if you don't eat meat.
Something for everyone. Let's go see Mr. Wow, the master of making tamales.
Welcome to my cocina.
What is the outside? We saw the corn earlier. Yes. What's the outside of the tamale?
This is the corn. Now, this is la masa. This is the...
That's a famous masa, which is the dough that is made with corn.
And that just kind of holds it in place?
Yes. And that's what you actually eat when you open up the tamale.
And then, the tamales are very popular around Christmas time, around the holidays. What is the reasoning behind that?
Well, first of all, you can make 200 for your family. We have a lot of family members. The greatest thing also about the tamales is that they're so fresh. And you cannot go wrong with anything that you put in there. As you can see, Mr. Wow, right over here, this actually needs to be steamed. It's very hard to make tamales.
And you guys actually sell everything here at La Bonita Supermarkets, all the ingredients that go into it. Also, plus, you guys sell the steamers as well to steam them. You can start a great family tradition this Christmas by making tamales for the entire family. With the magic of TV, we're actually going to heat up all of these tamales here. And when we come back, we're going to do a gigantic taste test.
Oh, yes.
I want to taste all the different flavors that Mr. Wow has to offer. So, taste test is coming up. Let's send it back to you, Kendall and Courtney.
JC, did they have to wrestle that hairnet on you? Because I know that you're very protective of your head.
It's all messed up. Oh, God.
Yes. Nothing's falling out of this head.
Looking good. Someone get the man a mirror. He's going to need that after this show.